2. Drive west on Highway 9 until you see the flashing lights and pull over. Here come $5. He'll escort you down the beaten road. Then get ready to watch the best animal sacrifice of your life. That being said, I have to point out that animal sacrifices are so
the heat moves, but it never ends. shot.
The desire to record and devour you. The flinch, the system crash.
So we all got a Frank problem. Maybe we should skip the talking and get to the part where we take action.
Action? No, no. I'm gonna arrange a sit-down. We'll hash out some things, I'm gonna vouch for you, and then things will go back to normal.
And what's normal? You stay out of his way until he gets tired of playing by the rules? Again? Until he takes control of this entire city and leaves you with nothing? Is that the Vegas you want? Frank tried to ruin the one good thing I had going for me, my fight. I thought he could walk right in and just take. I've known guys like Frank my whole life. Back in Boston, there was a jerk-off just like me who thought loyalty was a one-way street. Sure, he'll play nice while it's in his interest, but the next thing you know, your brother's dead, and you're buying a one-way ticket to Las Vegas just to keep your fingers. I'm done taking shit from the Franks of the world. It's time for Frank Valiano to start playing by our rules.
Easier said than done, kid. Frank's got friends. Like Winston Goodman.
And that's where we start.
Chop them to pieces like lettuce. No credits, no cash.